What do all actresses want?
To act.
No, to be famous.
You don't look so scary.
I'm not.
The light bulb went off, dude. Have you ever seen anyone make a real snuff film?
Aren't you more of a romantic comedy guy?
So you wanna actually kidnap her? And then pretend like we're gonna kill her? And she's gonna thank us for it?
Yeah, in a nutshell, yeah.
You were funny, man. You really had me going. You're serious?
Let's go.
Ah!
Oh!
Outside, take the camera and we're gonna film this. Come up through the stairs and try to get it on a nice even plane so it can match this shot from before. So go ahead.
The client would like to wear you or eat you. Or eat you while wearing you.
Oh my God, that doesn't make any sense. I don't understand. That doesn't make any sense.
That's not very clear.
Look, I just laid it out very clearly.
I mean, we're talking about a snuff film here. This thing has to feel real and raw and gritty and dangerous.
None of that matters if the audience doesn't really empathize with this girl.
Hello, boys.
I'm gonna show you how to make a real snuff film.
However you think this is gonna end, it's gonna be so much worse.
I can get you out of here.
We stay in shape, we meet all the producers at all the right parties, we go to all the right coffee shops, we try to write scripts, we drink light beer. I mean, where are things gonna change for us, man?
Thank you.